In other local news, after 20 years, Jeffersonville Road will be getting its renovations. Macon-Bibb County Commissioners got the green light from the Department of Transportation to move forward with the project. Commissioners passed a resolution last night that would move the bidding process forward. Once the commission accepts a bid from a construction company, the construction will begin. Repaving and widening the roads are part of those plans.